the Safeline metal detector. We recommend that you use a manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The machine's voltage is currently single phase, 110 volts. Today we'll be testing for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. The first product to go through is non-contaminated. Now we'll put ferrous. Yeah.